The Bangko Sentral has ordered banks to adopt appropriate response plans in view of the rising number of confirmed cases here in the country. Payment systems operators are urged to allow alternate work arrangements or remote access capabilities to ensure the health and safety of their employees and clients. Deputy Governor Chuchi Fonacher says financial institutions must guide their employees in limiting or reducing the risk of contracting the virus.